Alrighty, welcome back. We are up to part 11 of my playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn. Last time we were here, we finished up helping Erend solve the mystery. Solve the mystery? We already solved the mystery, but we finished up helping him getting revenge on Dervahl. And then I suppose we saved Meridian. Avard was pretty happy with our work. And then we sort of made our way through to where Sylens was telling us to go to crash the network. Now we're at Shadow Carja Stronghold? City? Whatever you call it. And we're going to go and do a little side mission for one of the ladies we met in the Bounty Hunter's Square. Apparently, the main bounty guy is innocent, so we're gonna go and help him out.
Where are the Kestrels?
Where are the Kestrels? I don't know, what's a Kestrel? Oh, there's lots of gold. That's so not convenient. I need rabbit? No, I need raccoon.
I'll tuck that away.
Well, alright, we're gonna stop doing that. That's really annoying. So they said he was hanging out in the green, is that right? The green run? The green climb? These are not trees, so. But bandits.
Let's see you catch us.
Who are you talking to? Oh shit. What the hell is that? Should we fight him? I think we should just fight. Just for fun. Who's your weakness? Oh, good. Got there.
Ouch. Three dead trees. Just like Vanasha said. Let's see if Uthid came through here. These tracks lead up that rise. Must be the green climb. Got one. Foot tracks stop here. Time to climb.
I
did you go, Uthid? Food scraps. I'll bet food scraps. I'll bet Uthid stopped to see if he was being followed. He must have kept going. I've got to catch up. A dead machine. Uthid's been hunting. Everything useful has been stripped. Uthid's been gathering components, probably for ammo. Down a ravager. Not an easy kill, but worth it for the parts.
Of which he took almost nothing.
Dead watchers. More scrap for Uthid's stockpile.
The next one doesn't miss.
Uthid?
You're young for a bounty hunter. Or am I old for a soldier?
I'm not here for the price on your head, Uthid. I believe you're innocent.
Innocent? Come on, then. If this is a trick, it's a good one. You've earned your kill.
Changing. Sun's going down. No tricks, just talk.
All right. Speak.
I want to know what happened at sunfall. What really happened.
All right. For weeks, each dawn in the Tent City came with a new death. Always in their sleep, no struggle. The old, the infirm, sometimes the young. Those who couldn't fight for the cause. I should have realized then it was a culling.
Who would do such a thing?
They thought it was a curse, an evil spirit. But it was only a man. And a silent poison. It took time to catch him, but we did. We brought him before Bahavis for the Sun's judgment.
The High Priest Bahavis? He's the one who put the bounty on you.
Yes. He thanked me for my diligence, then had his guards release the villain. You see? It was he who ordered the culling. Then they turned on us. Should have died with my men, so their loyalty meant something. 20 years I gave to the Sun. For what? Malice and murder? As for honor, sacrifice? True sacrifice? The kind priests and rulers know nothing of? It's all a fat joke.
I can believe you're a good man. But why go with the Shadow Carja in the first place? Why serve them?
Because of Itamin, of course. He was the one true Sun King.
Itamin's just a child.
Yes. An untainted vessel. I believed he was pure. But they used him. Used our faith. I can see that now. No shadows under a noonday sun. Bahavis didn't need to disgrace my name. I did it myself, serving a rotten throne.
If it's honor you seek, the Sun Carja seem trustworthy. A little stuck up, maybe, but trustworthy.
Those Carja once raided your Nora lands. Raided every land we could reach. It was the Sun's will. I did what I was told. Others did worse. But as their captain, I had...
Uthid, I don't care what you did. I can't absolve you. But the Carja are changing their ways. You could too.
Perhaps. Avad doesn't understand what the Sun demands of its soldiers.
Perhaps he understands it too well.
Now you sound like the blameless Murad.
I met someone who wants to get you out of this. A woman named Vanasha. But first, we need to get you out of here.
What are you? You look like a hunter. You give orders like a soldier who's been out. Mercenaries. Think they'll all line up to tell me I'm innocent?
Should have stayed on the plains, Kaja! The mountains belong to us! Keekuk's killers! When we're done with you, you won't even leave an echo!
You didn't make it hard to be followed. Almost as if you wanted to go out in a showdown.
Not much gets by you.
There! Looks like she means to fight!
You bastard.
Keep up the other way. Move in! It's up to you.
That won't be the last. Follow me.
I've stashed supplies up above.
Yeah. This is useful.
Tell me I can't get up here. Get all that loot. Oh, that sucks.
While we still have time.
A robust defense is the most satisfying to break. All right, Marvels. We brought the priest out here, so let's put on a show for him.
I know that, Hood. We've unfinished business, Bahavas and I. This will be difficult. I think you rallied to a lost cause.
I don't intend to die today, Uthid.
I did. But you're starting to change my mind.
Marvels.
Bahavas thought he had enough fodder to keep him safe. Now there's hope for justice. Will you come with me?
Well, I hate this mechanic. It's really annoying.
This won't be easy. Bahavas still has his personal guard. Across there and we'll have him.
I had to come here myself to end your suffering, Uthid. And mine. The Outlanders led us here. And now that they are dead, their price is most affordable. But enough with needles. It's time for blades. Remove them from the sun's sight.
First.
Oh, sun, shine up.
You that has that? Bro,
the sun get sets bent. On your pathetic life. A righteous fight. Make it hurt, as the shadow falls upon it. Kill Nora!
Oh, stole my kill, bro. So...
Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence in your cheap-scented oils. I don't suppose you'd kill yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak, or all the Carja in Shadow are doomed.
This solves nothing. But may the sun find some worth among your drying bones.
That was quite a fireworks show.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yun Shund, the other mercenary band? And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man. Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk. You've had quite a day. I never imagined Bahavis would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edaman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at sunfall? With Bahavis gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. And I could use your help.
Kidnapping the Sun King of the Shadow Carja is no small task.
It's not kidnapping. They want to go to Meridian, to safety.
How do you know that?
I've been posing as Nasadi's handmaiden. She's scared. For herself, of course, but mostly for Edaman.
What do you need to get Nasadi and Edaman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavis dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three Toe Huadiv, near the Branded Shore. I hired his crew to sweep the path, so all you have to do is wait for me.
If this Huadiv has already cleared the area, why do you need me?
Contingencies, little Huntress. Something will go wrong, and I need protection I can count on. You.
I'll try not to disappoint.
The Nora said you would help. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
Well, I guess we'll go and do that then.
What makes you think Avad will welcome me after I served his enemies?
Oh my god, why did I think that was gonna take me where I wanted to go? Is that not a zip line then? What? could have sworn there was a zipline here. Well, that was embarrassing. That was quite a bit of we can come from. We have the packs. Would've been cool if you had a parachute. That would've been really good. Flying all the way here.
Might need this.
Lupin might need this.
You're Three-Toe Hwadiv, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what. Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damned monstrosity lurking underground. When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Something attacked you from underground.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Kaja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face. I barely escaped. My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
Vanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Itamin. I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor everywhere, a little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet. You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough. That's all I can offer, friend. I promise to look solemn at your funeral before I hit the bar.
What a character. Uh-huh. No, we're just gonna do what we did last time. I assume it's the same thing. Yep, I'm gonna have to go all the way in. Or not. Just stand up here, right? Just shoot. Where did you go?
Okay.
Definitely always from height, those things. Damn, that could have been bad.
Stocking up?
Perhaps.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it! I thought that evil rock jaw would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Little Huntress, glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your men, Hwadiv? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed. Don't be afraid, Your Radiance. We've got excellent protection.
Oh dear. Here come the Shadow Carter, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very noble of you, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Huadiv, get Idaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood. Here they are. Let's make it hurt, shall we? The bastards, get ready. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
Oh my god.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we? You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Edamon, my brother. Welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, Law of the Sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Appalling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
Cool. Let's see. Can we get up here? Can I get up here?
The clutches. What are they doing?
Security.
You'll do.
By the sun, I'm sick of this place.
I was supposed to be quiet, but you know.
Cauldron once, but the wild got in, and now the enemy too.
That's in here.
See someone up there?
I don't.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
How toxic this water is.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Yeah. That's what we gotta do with.
Better not be.
Better not be what? What's your fault, mate?
Should have brought a cart.
That's David.
That's it. More machines I can override.
What have you done? Kill the savage! Cut her down!
This will probably only come through as audio because the video has gone all choppy and I thought I'd fix that issue, but apparently not. So, we're gonna leave it there for today. I hope